Melvin is active and playful. He has that wonderful outgoing personality that's typical to orange tabby males, and he gets along with just about everybody. See by the tail that Melvin is a Manx, and he has some of those Manx issues because there's a missing vertebrae in the lower back, and so he has problems with bladder and bowel control. He does fine when he's up and awake, uses the litter box fine, but he does have a tendency to little accidents in his bed at night. So it's going to be a matter of someone who can fix him a good waterproof bed and be vigilant about his hygiene. But he is well worth it, and he will be a wonderful companion to you and a good family kitty.